Hello everyone, thank you so much for coming. This is a casual concert, despite it maybe feeling like you need to sit quietly in your seat. You may come and go. If any of the children would like to come sit up closer, you're welcome to. We will be introducing the instruments at the end of the concert and answering any questions people have about Jane Austen and the instruments that people would have been playing during her time period. I am the director of the Three Village Chamber Players. My name is Natalie Kress, and I'm very happy to have my friends Kyle Collins and Gabby Alvarado coming from very far away to perform for you this beautiful program that they curated. So without further ado, Kyle will explain the first piece.
So the first piece we're going to be playing is a Jane Mary Guest, a very, very well-connected female composer in London at the time. This kind of piece is called an accompanied sonata, and it was something that friends would get together on any evening to each other's houses and play together for fun. There's not super difficult music, and it's stuff that just kind of agrees. It's a good way to hang out. So, okay.